Everybody have a Samaritan waiting to help them in their lives. I'll be reading Luke 10, verse 29. But he, willing to justify himself, and said to Jesus, "And who is my neighbor?" And Jesus answered him, said, "A certain man went down from Jerusalem to Jericho and fell among thieves, which stripped him of all his remnants and wounded him and departed, leaving him half dead. And by chance there came down a certain priest that way, and when he saw him, he passed by on the other side. And likewise a Levite, when he was at the place, came and looked on him and passed by on the other side. But a Samaritan man, as he journeyed, came where he was, and when he saw him, he had compassion." That's what we must have for our brethren's compassion. And I'll be reading Hebrews 13, verse 16. "And do not forget to do good and to share with others, for with such sacrifice God is pleased." Luke 6:38. "Give and it shall be given to you, a good measure, passed down, shaken together, and running over, will be poured into your lap. For with the measure you use, it will be measured to you." That Samaritan man needed help because he had got robbed because of the hills in that area. They robbed people who going through who don't know no better. And some of the priests don't touch them because they're considered unclean. But God had a certain person to help that man who fell by the wayside, the Samaritan man, just like us today. We can have all the money in the world, but we get old and we need to be taken care of. And sometimes the Samaritan come to help take care of you. And we forget where we come from sometimes because we think we accomplish all this by ourselves, but no, God sent many Samaritans into your life to help you to get to where you are now today, but we seem to forget where we came from. Never forget where you come from, because where you're going is more important, because you can look back and see where I was and now where I'm at now. You are truly blessed. But always remember to be a Samaritan in someone else's life, to better their lives. It can be a smile, it can be whatever you bless them with. God will be happy with you. God, you give your mind a cup of water out, you'll be blessed. We at GPH Ministry, we try to put a light in that dark room. Love for all and hate for none. Be blessed. Just remember, be someone Samaritan in their life. God bless you. God keep you. Bye.